You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole? What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the
bargain. You hold up yours.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in this, turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You on the, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Okay, let's go! Bingo! do this, it's over.
Get your ass out of here!
No surprises there.
This should be pretty easy.
Keep it up.
That's the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk, the one over there.
Yeah, we heard you.
Thank you.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something?
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Who would have thought, huh?
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way.
That's that.
No,
let's finish this.
Yeah.
Deal with that.
Need my help, please. Let's do this.
Ah!
Oh, you go right.
Going in.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
On you.
All right! Watch it! Ain't no thing!
Gotcha! you would say that.
Then stop. Not bad.
Got you now, fellow. Gonna make us mark what I am. I'm not gonna hurt you, little fellow. So just stay.
Give it back!
That's...
That's not a key.
Sorry.
Pendant either.
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But no. Wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride without a trip. But before she did, she gave it back. Summoned. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
I know I need to go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. Don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
that twisted piece of shit, I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Cornell's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Don't overdo it.
All right.
No.
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it, dawn of a new and improved fall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place, give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food! Gone out!
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo. I got Corneo. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Give him hell!
All set. Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Nothing to worry about.
Come on, Jilly! Join me!
Let's hustle. Bring it.
Calling
fire.
her do it.
It's my turn. You got this.
I got this.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find them.
You too.
Let's go.
More people here. Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
question is, where to start?
Public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
See all those Shinra troopers storming the Dawn's place?
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I haven't enough.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy!
Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train, to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in, if you are. All right, then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. Together, we will surpass our limits. Bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday. Ha 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 ha